think right at the moment, individual people have quite a difficult choice to make. As we see personal incomes reducing with all that's happening around the world, there is a tendency for people to think short term and to live for today, because that's the necessity of what's in front of them. My sense of this is that society as a whole and the individual people in society need to keep in front of them the idea of what is right for the long term. That is almost certainly going to mean that we're going to have to invest more, and if we invest more, we consume less. But it's all about individual people having a very clear idea of what is good for the long term society, what's good for the long term environment, and taking decisions now around what they buy, how they live, the decisions that they take in terms of where they put their time, that is going to produce a society that's fit for purpose in the long term, not just that gets us through the next year or two.